Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Meena Kumari's family. Meena Kumari was an Indian film actress and poet who worked in Hindi films. Popularly known as the Tragedy Queen, she was born as Mehjabeen Bano on 1st August 1933 in Bombay, Bombay Presidency, British India. Meena Kumari was born into a poor theatre artist's family. Her father was Ali Baksh. Meena Kumari's mother, Iqbal Begum, whose original name was Prabhavati Devi, was a Bengali Hindu who later converted to Islam upon marriage. Meena Kumari was the second daughter of her parents. Khurshid Jr. was her elder sister and Mahalika was her younger sister. She was married to writer Kamal Amrohi. Reportedly, she was in a relationship with lyricist Gulzar and actor Dharmendra. Her family could not afford to pay the doctor for her delivery, so her father decided to leave her at an orphanage. He changed his mind a few hours later and fetched her home. Mehjabeen said, as a child artist, she was not interested in a film career and would rather attend school. In spite of this, her parents started peddling young Mehjabeen to film studios for opportunities. Director Vijay Bhatt cast her in the film Leatherface, and on the first day, she was paid Rs. 25. Meena Kumari began acting when she was 4. She initially worked mostly in Vijay Bhatt productions, Leatherface, Adhuri Kahani, Pooja, and Ek Hi Bhool. Vijay Bhatt rechristened Mehjabeen as Baby Meena during the filming of Ek Hi Bhool in 1940. Vijay Bhatt rechristened Mehjabeen as Baby Meena during the filming of Ek Hi Bhool in 1940. Meena was cast under the name Meena Kumari in Ramnik Productions' Bachcho Ka Khel in 1946. She was active between 1939 and 1972. Kumari was described by critics as a historically incomparable actress of Hindi cinema. In a career spanning 33 years, she starred in about 92 films such as Sahib Bibi Aur Gulam, Pakiza, Mere Apne, Aarti, Baiju Bawra, Parinita, Dil Apna Aur Preet Parai, Footpath, Dil Ek Mandir, and Kajal. Meena Kumari won 4 Filmfare Awards in the Best Actress category. She was the recipient of the inaugural Filmfare Best Actress Award for Baiju Bawra in 1954 and had a consecutive win in the second Filmfare Awards in 1955 for Parinita. Kumari made history at the 10th Filmfare Awards in 1963 by receiving all 3 of the Best Actress nominations and one for her performance in Sahib Bibi Aur Gulam. In the 13th Filmfare Awards in 1963, Kumari won her last Best Actress award for Kajal. Critics often noted that her character in Sahib Bibi Aur Gulam was similar to her own real-life story. 3 weeks after the release of Pakiza, Meena Kumari became seriously ill. On 20th March 1972, she was admitted at St. Elizabeth's Nursing Home. She went into coma 2 days later and died shortly afterwards. On 31st March 1972, she was 38 years old. The cause of her death was determined to be liver cirrhosis.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.